These are a few things teachers do that students fucking hate. If you're a student and you agree with everything I say in this video, drop it a like. Oh, I'm about to get so mad. Anyway, let's begin. Number one. Okay, you know when the whole class is being loud as shit? Like everyone is fucking talking and the teacher doesn't say shit. Instead, he or she just stands there and waits for everyone to be quiet. Oh, well, we're fucking done. What the fuck is that gonna do? They're clearly not paying attention to you. You think if you just stand there, they're gonna be like, oh shit, man, fuck, he's mad. No! They're gonna keep ignoring you and keep fucking talking. This lesson's gonna go on forever. All you have to do is say, fucking shut up! That's it, and then it's done. They're all quiet now. I fucking hated those teachers, man. Number two, the teachers that would make you spit out your gum. How in the fuckery of all cactuses does me chewing gum affect my study whatsoever? I'm sorry, but I've never worked on an assignment yet chewing gum and then all of a sudden go, oh shit, I don't understand it, man, I'm eating gum. This has never happened. Granted, normally I don't understand assignments either way because I'm dumb as shit. But you know, like I can multitask eating a fucking piece of gum and doing my work. It's not that hard. Fuck me. And last but definitely not least at number three, and I know this one pisses off every single fucking student on planet Earth. Teachers who are fucking hypocritical. You know, the ones who say, hey, don't use your phone in class, and then use their phone in class. Or say, don't eat food in class, do your work. But then they eat food in class and don't do their work, which is teaching the fucking class! Anyway, yeah, that's my rant about teachers.